circumference is the length around the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Circumference is the length around the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again.
Katie's back.
She's not my friend. Guess who's back? 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 Na 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 na.
I'm a potty imposter, cause nobody wants to see circles no more. The 180 is so sigma. But if you ain't with me, this is what I'll give you. A little sulfur X, like you was called Twitter. A new bop that'll outsmart my op. Killer belly flop, karate chop on that flop. Tell them we're Pythagorean scheming, we are formulating. Universal dominating, we are calculating. You waited too long, start concentrating. Cause I'm back, I'm teaching math, annihilating. I got a shrink ray, maybe going crazy. But I get bigger every year, call it dilating. So the shape's so hot, 90 degrees. It's got an A, B, C, C's what you need. C is a hippo, not a manatee. Gonna take over the school, ASAP. So hop, drum, and skip, run and don't slip. Cool whip, now I gotta dip on a triangle trip. And get ready, eating pie like mom's spaghetti. We're gonna take over the world now, are you ready? Now if it's got 90 degrees, then first you're gonna label ABC. Cause if you got two sides, you can have three. Solve for C and check it, I'm the answer key. I said if it's got 90 degrees, add the squares of the legs and C's the key. When you're stumped, find the root G, I'm a tree. Does that ring a bell, Henry? Solve for C. Beat my henchmen, hippo and the legs. Their measures go together like bacon and eggs. We don't want to go to prism, we run from the feds. Till legs get the base and the height and then switch. Hypotenuse, hippo on the loose. Can give me the solution, taking the long way a radical. So just let me call up my ride and decide if they can take the square root of its side. Same idea, my D for trigonometry. But Pythagoras and pi, it's all Greek to me.
Oui, oui.
I throw it back, na 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 na. Gonna square both the legs and then I'm gonna add them in. And then I'm finding the root in my calculator. It's right angle perfection. Hippo for the winner, we stay flexing. Leg day connecting, injecting into y'all's brains for testing. Shh, testing, proficient please. Go the distance, Euclidean geometry. Any more questions? I'm swimming in anemones. I'm vexed, what's next? Take the galaxy? Now, if it's got 90 degrees, then first we're gonna label ABC. Cause if you got two sides, you can have three. Solve for C and check it, I'm the answer key. I said, if it's got 90 degrees, add the squares of the legs and C's the key. When you're stumped, find the root G, I'm a tree. Does that ring a bell, Henry? Solve for C.
Let me do it. I want to be like a public.